8 gorillas at the San Diego Zoo have tested positive for coronavirus. They're the first known primates to have come down with the virus here in the United States. It is believed that a park employee who was asymptomatic transmitted the virus to the gorillas. The park's executive director says aside from some congestion and coughing, the gorillas are doing well. The San Diego Zoo remains closed to the public.